The Ethiopian highlands in the 1970s were a land of primitive conditions and superstitions. In Out of Darkness into Light, Lauralee Lindholm shares the experiences she and her husband had while working there with Orthodox Christians to form a new evangelical church group. As a spiritual battle erupted, they relived the Book of Acts, chapter by chapter. Today, there are over 350 evangelical churches in the highlands as a result of God's work. Available at Amazon, your local bookstore, or at Trilogy.tv.